that wasn't green.
They weren't excited about the start of there. Can't blame them. Ty Hill probably wasn't either. Young man out of Winterset. Sitting in a 3H. Inside of 4 right now. They'll go over and maybe get a word with Ty. See what his hopes are here for this first heat race again. The IMCA stock might be down to these 4. We'll see what Ty Hill. I think I saw the helmet come off on the inside of that car.
I can't hear you. We got the way.
Get a little froggy out there. Right on the inside will be Brian Snell out of Coon Rapids inside the 50B of Brock Badger. Green flag goes right inside.